Oh, look at this yard. There must be something there.
Looks like possibly 8 weeks from home.
This is foot traffic only. I'm not reading that.
The neighborhood where Abraham Lincoln used to live in, guys. The county had closed it off here with COVID-19.
Mm-hmm.
And I think Illinois is taking it very serious. Neighbor area right here. This is the entrance. We call home. They're standing in front of a house Abraham Lincoln and his family called home from 1844 to 1861. This must be Abraham Lincoln's home right here. That Abraham Lincoln used to live in. It was moving the clothes, but now it has COVID-19. But I'm gonna take some pictures of the outside of it. Had a Springfield chicken garden right here. For food and stuff like that, along with a park that I bought here from the University of Illinois, it's that at Master's Yard and Springfield Civic Yard will help plant and maintain our heirloom garden. That's cool. Mickey Mouse is Jamie's three favorite chores. Hauling water, hand washing laundry, splitting wood, cleaning carpet, hanging lights up. Jamie lives in 1860. Wow. Okay. Hey, this is a garden over here. Nothing planted right now, but it's just good spring. Good spring out for today. Abraham Lincoln's home right here. Nice little bench here. Some more old home right here too. Nice little lamp right here. A nice day today. Alright, here's some outside view of neighborhood of Abraham Lincoln. Yeah, right there. Thank you.